Ouais, tout le monde, n'hésite pas à commenter, à partager. Bon, il y a eu qui s'est passé, donc c'était les bâtiments, deux autres, le souterrain, tout ça, donc. Donc, on montait sur surface, les deux autres, ça parlait Théo, je sais pas quoi, 21. Enfin, bref, donc, je suis. 221.
Sorry, I don't recognize you. Are you from out of town?
I'm from Banjus. Is this Shelter 201? I need to speak with your leader.
That will be me. My name is Byling.
Banjus has not heard from you for days. What happened?
The hyenas attacked us, And we're down to our last power supply, food, medicine, and water. The comm is also too damaged to contact anyone.
I need you to help me find someone named Sean. Mr. Collador told me this is where he is.
Sean? But we don't have a Sean here. Maybe I'm mistaken. I'll ask around.
Thank you. Meanwhile, I can help you with problems in the shelter. Just let me know.
Water supply is currently our biggest concern. The only purifier broke down and needed a new filter. On top of that, there's no power supply to run anything. The hyenas hijacked all of our spare parts. We have to get the filter back.
No problem. Just give me their coordinates and I'll get the stuff back for you.
Hello, hello. Oh, elle est du côté ou quoi? Ah oh, ouais.
Come on.
Thank you. As soon as the power supply is restored, the purifier will start working again. The shelter has a total of 3 wind turbines. They're all damaged during the attack, but we don't have the tools to repair them. We lost all of our inventory during the attack. We'll just have to try our luck in Banjis.
Suggestion. We can return to Banjis and ask Crow for help with tools.
Please, I'll keep my ears to the ground for news on Sean for you.
Ah oui, merde. Hello. Happy Good Game. Comment ça va?
C'est parti, on va commencer par valider cette première page de quête. Master Ball permettra de capturer un Pokémon. Par exemple, sur les, dans l'enfant quotidien, sur les oiseaux de Galar. Ça peut être très très cool. Voilà, on va capturer ce féro singe. On va voir ce qu'il nous a demandé à la page suivante. Alors à la page suivante, le professeur Moon nous parle et qui nous examine ses Pokémon, c'est très bien comme d'habitude. Il nous parle un petit peu de la Team Go Rocket, il va nous demander d'attraper 15 Pokémon, de faire 10 super relancés, de récupérer 20 Pokémon. Et on va faire ça tranquillement ensemble pendant les prochaines minutes. Également en ce moment, on a des raids Pokémon Go avec des Pokémon obscurs dedans. Par exemple, ce Chetiflore, là, il est direct en raid.
Good to see you again. I'm wondering if you can help me with something. The wind turbines at 201 are broken. Do you have any tools that we can use to repair them?
201. Oh, where Bai Ling is. Did something happen again? As for tools, let's see. Do you have a set? Here, take it.
Oh, thanks.
Don't mention it. Just think of it as thanks for fixing the lanterns. Anyway, you should go back. They're waiting for you, aren't they?
Oula, oula là, c'est quoi ça? T'en avais le temps, spawn là-bas là. Alors, c'est moi On peut le respawn là-haut. Toujours rat de bol. Ooh. Il y a toujours le serveur. Thank you.
C'est la salle, bienvenue dans Transport 100% dangereux. Je suis avec Eden, Eden est avec Curio, salut les gars.
Bonsoir.
Salut. Alors attention, ça va commencer, il faut choisir les points.
Là, ça, tu prends l'hélico ou la voiture, toi?
Moi, je prends l'hélico.
J'essaye de passer, attends.
Vas-y, j'attends.
I wonder if Bai Ling found any clues.
Let's go back and ask her.
All three generators, so the shelter should have power now.
Great! We have clean water again. About Sean, I asked around, but no one's heard of him.
Did I get the name wrong and it wasn't Sean?
There's another possibility. Not too long ago, several miners dropped by the shelter. All of them fled the Crown Mines. I barely knew them, but maybe one of them is who you're looking for?
Par contre, t'as pas de poids à la salle.
You can check out their temp housing over there. Thank you.
moi non plus, les gars, il y a un souci parce que là, il y a quoi concrètement?
Ok. Ensuite,
il y a un souci, les gars, là, dans le
truc. Les gars, c'est lui qui a pris la voiture, je peux
pas le voter. Le mec, comment on fait quand j'ai pris le point?
Ça m'a mis une voiture.
Je comprends absolument rien.
Chucky? Where? Chucky? I was wondering if you knew a Sean Garville? Do you know where he is?
Are you Chucky?
Well, never mind. I'll ask someone else.
Tell Chucky to...
Sean? We don't have anybody by that name here.
Description: he is one of the miners who fled the Crow mines with you.
One of the miners? I know Armadillo, Tamir, and Redford, but I don't know a Sean.
Okay, thanks. I'll try someone else.
Sean? I do know a Sean, but probably not the Sean you're looking for, since he died years ago. As for him being a miner, you sure you got the name right?
Maybe I did get it wrong. Did Sean not use his real name either? Just great.
It might have been in the diary. Brian, we should ask Byling.
Thank you.
Did you find Sean?
I only found his journal, and anyone who might know him said they didn't, so maybe he's here under another identity?
A false identity?
The only clue I have is a kid named Brian. He's living in the shelter. Do you know where he is?
You're looking for Brian? Well, I have no idea where he is either. You can ask his mother, Olivia.
Look like you're from around here. What trouble did Brian get into this time? I told him to stay home for a couple of days and not to run around.
Actually, we just want to ask him a few questions, that's it.
He's on the lawn behind the house. Just turn the corner and you'll see. Would you like me to take you?
It's okay, thank you. Are you Brian?
Unless there's a new kid named Brian in the neighborhood, that would be me. You fixed the water purifier, right? I saw the whole thing. You wouldn't happen to be from Banjo's dock, are you? I know you're here to see someone, but you asked the wrong guys. Uncle Ray and Moto have no idea who Sean is. As for Granny Linda, she's been off her rockers ever since Charles went missing and treating Sean like her lost son.
You know Sean?
Of course. He goes by the moniker Armadillo here. See that big warehouse over there? He's inside. But Miss Bai Ling doesn't let anyone get close. The security cams in the warehouse ran out of juice a long time ago. No one knows what's going on in there.
Why is he confined?
It's not just him inside. Many who are badly wounded or with damaged suppressors are in there too, waiting for provisions from Banjis. Hopefully it's not too late for them.
What? Are you locking them in the warehouse and leaving them to die?
If you want to see Sean, you gotta go through Bai Ling first. The guards will let you in only with her permission.
Bruh. C'est n'importe quoi.
Sean. He goes by Armadillo here and is confined in the warehouse.
He is Armadillo? Ryan told you everything, didn't he? Unfortunately, Armadillo has...
He didn't make it?
That's not it. When the power came back on, I checked the security camera and they... already changed.
By that, you mean aberration, Miss Byling?
I figured if the provisions from Banjus get here in time, they'll be saved. But now...
You know what we have to do if they mutated.
But they were my friends. I just can't...
They're no longer who you know. You can't keep monsters in the shelter forever.
All right. I'll get them to open the warehouse. Please help us deal with the... monsters. Safe now, but Sean...
He accomplished his mission.
All of the Fallen were once my friends. I'll never forget the sacrifice they made. I'll do my best as a leader. I won't let anyone down.
You will certainly be an excellent leader, Miss Byling.
Thank you for everything you've done for us. The rebuilding is just getting started. You'll always be welcome here.
Effectivement, du coup c'est simple, à chaque fois...
Moi je suis tombé.
À chaque fois que vous faites ça, bonne balle, ça, on perd 50 balles. Oh, moi, je suis devenu un peu dur. Et Eden, t'as déjà perdu quelque chose, toi?
Moi, jamais.
Ah ouais?
Moi, non plus. Moi, j'étais
con. Sachant que c'est toi qui as perdu le plus à chaque fois. Bon, avant, je me rappelle que c'était moi.
Eden, il a perdu des euros imaginaires, je pense.
Bon, en tout cas, les gars,
pas ce que c'est. Attends.
Heh.
Shut up the Omnium Tower and Banjus, friends. Got any news on Zeke?
They went to Cetus Island in Navia, probably seeking that neurotic Dr. Claire. That woman was a researcher for Hycros before feuding with higher-ups over some issues and striking out on her own. She single-handedly built Cetus Island and created a bunch of weird dolls, then started her research in hiding. He wasn't seriously hurt, but what happened to Theo traumatized him emotionally.
Mr. Kolodor said he's very grateful to you, and that he's too ashamed to see us. He can't forgive himself for what happened with Theo.
People always come to their senses only after doing something foolish. Kolodor needs time to repent. Hope that will be soon. This place can't run without him.
Are you leaving?
Yeah, we still got business to take care of. We can't stick around. Let's split up. You take Cetus Island. I'll go back to Hycros and see if the higher-ups can help.
Retrieving records. Dr. Claire served as a high-level researcher for Hycros. The research results were widely used in the early development.
Out what's under the island.
Excellent! We'll split the loot! 70-30.
That's not very fair, is it?
7:30.
Would you have found a way to get up there if it weren't for the two captives?
Targets confirmed. The Ravagers and the Hyenas.
Do they have more information? Who goes there? We've been spotted! Run!
Why aren't you stopping them?
My boss is looking for me. I need to go.
Slow down! I can't run anymore. Come at me! I'm not with them. Don't hit me.
You're not with the hyenas?
No, it was those Ravagers. They were going to wreck the island. They forced me to join them. They seized the landing station, and that's all I know.
Fine, you're free to leave.
Thank you, thank you. I promise this won't happen again. I'm going home now.
Suggestion, we should notify those on the island about this. Identified personnel is following us. Target lost. Attempt to locate again.
Bon, j'ai dit à Sean, les derniers jeux. Donc, j'ai dit à tout à l'heure, j'ai joué à Fortnite.